video. I'm just getting in the lobby at the moment, so let's jump straight into it. So let's just find this one. And we are the Boria. Oh, loot chest. Oh yeah, so as we left off, we just talked to the what would it be? I don't know. Anyway, we just talked to one, I think it's Port. I don't know. Just say spoken to. Anyway, so I need to go back to that guy. Which is this way. Nope, I can't choose that. Ooh, maybe this is such an overpowered class. This is gonna be weird not using it. So like in on the other one, they have healing spell. They have healing spell, they have teleport, of meteor, which is just overpowered. That's just quite good. And this has a really good starting ability though. This is probably the best starting ability. And now I need to find the prison again. So, let's get it. Oh, this is the cook. I'll just talk to her for now. I can't believe what is happening to me. The king ordered me to bake cakes for all those new recruits. Unfortunately, I don't have the ingredients to make them. Okay, so you need me to get 2 eggs, 1 bucket of milk, and 3 wheat. Shopping. Might take me a while, but I know I can get wheat from the Ligini merchant guy. Everything. Awesome. That's no problem. Milk. I can get milk by the cows in the ranch at the north. And I get eggs and milk. Okay. Yes. Thank you for the service. Even though I am serving you. That doesn't make much sense, but you know. Oh, I think it's over here because I was trying to keep in the back of the armor. Oh, it's here. Yes, so boom, boom. Talk to him. Wonderful, you got the key. Although I got kind of used to selling. I think I'll stay for a bit. Wow. And I leveled up. GG. Got 18 emeralds as well. So, sure, if we put more thing on our skills. I think this time I'm going to go up for agility because agility is quite good. It's always good to have a good mix. So, anyway, so quest book, what have we got now? We've got the cook assistant one, and then we've got the spider one. So if we get we'll get milk and the wheat now. Milk and wheat now. So we want to go to, well, that's that way. We want to go this way. Where'd you get a milk bucket today? I'm not sure. It's north of the Vini, but I don't really know where. Might be at Getler, so I'm not sure. So I need 3 wheat. Get that. And then the other pack. We've got that, so that's just all good. Dandy. The north of Getler, well, this is west. Yeah, this is west. So if we go north of this way, it's going to Maltic. Maltic. We can probably go through Detlefs, yes. We can probably do the spider mission on the way as well, because another forest is with me. Just regen my hunger and I'll do. Oh, I can use that spear. I'm just gonna get all these guys first. I'm gonna own them all in one. Come on guys, come together. Boom. That was good. That gave me quite a bit of XP. The XP's, you know? You know what I'm saying? That guy's got a horse. No. Oh, guys, tell me in the comments, because I do have a horse on my account, and it's I could put it in my bank, and I should be able to get it. So, question is, should I... should I give myself a horse? I don't know. Anyway, I can't use it till I get to Deathless, so it's nothing now, but just something to think about. So, what is it? Oh, yeah, I was going to switch it with this one. Ooh, oh, yeah, skills. I want these now. This is good. I can have a look at the big one of these. Probably going to get fun, but you know. Probably attack point again. Oh, Jesus. I didn't mean to fall in. I'm not doing much damage, and I don't think I'll get some HP. Ow! Oh, I've got 40 HP. 46. Actually quite good. Ah. So you see I actually took damage, but I got hit, but I didn't take damage there. That was because I had the agility. The agility saves you. I should be able to be safe to go in here and grab the sleep chest. Love the sleeves, but these aren't any problem. Ouch. Oh, full name runs wild. What a flush. What a flush. I don't know how far north you need to be. I'll check on the map after. But, you know. Just depends really how far north you have to be. Because everything looks a Deathless, but get got this. One emerald from it, not bad. Run, run as fast as you can. You can't catch me, I'm a gingerbread man. I used to be a mage so I could hit them from far away, it's annoying. Now oh Jesus, these really kicks. Sorry, I'll talk to him and yeah, I would run. Because he'll still speak to me no matter how far away he goes. I'm just gonna thank that chilling those trees. Okay, yeah, I know where this is. This is in the cave. Oh sugar. Jesus, no, I'm gonna die. Why am I going further into the cave if I'm gonna die? This doesn't make sense. Oh no, I don't make sense. It's a pear. Is there somewhere I can just sit? Somewhere I can just sit and regen. This shit up here and regen. Oh sugar. Funny old man. So spiders can't parkour that well. Right, okay, let's sort through this. So I've got 10 defense and 15 defense. Not 13. Same, worse. Ooh, this is better. I can't use it yet, but that is a lot better. Plus 10% defense. I haven't actually got any other ones. No, the spears even. A better, so. So, like I was saying last episode, I was saying that I might be doing a Clash of Clans series. Because I've already started and I'm in a clan and everything, but I'm only Town Hall level 4. So I'm thinking I could start from Town Hall level 4, do a series on it. So tell me if that's a good idea. Because, yeah. Because I would like to know. Because I really enjoy the game, it's really fun. But I wanted to know if you guys would like to see it. I used that one, the same one. And that requires one silver point. Right, okay, I'm on 7 points, that's good. can use the new armor now. And I can get the skill points, so I'll come back up here. And I also fill my health, which is good. So I will get more defense or agility. I'm just gonna go, no, I'll put one on each. And then, what did I have? The hat that was better, the skin cap. Die. You need a lot of health potions if you can't have the heal spell. Well, I suppose I don't have that much armor as well, but I can't keep okay, I got mine. Ow! Okay, they can't climb waterfalls, I'm pretty sure. Ow, no, but they can hit me from the side. Ow! Oh, got you there. Oh, health potion. Run. One, that's a pretty bad one. But I don't care about ones. Right, I need Spears. Like my name, Charlie Spears. And I get another soul point, but I can't hold another soul point, so it doesn't matter. And then I'm running. Because one mistake I made last... as the mage was I didn't really do any missions, I just grinded a lot. So I was like because this is a level 6 mission. And I was doing it at like level 20, which was kind of it wasn't a problem. It was just a bit awkward because you get more XP from this. Then I'm gonna die. Unless I go up here and heal. Why don't these drop health potions? Only zombies really drop health potions. This doesn't have loot bonus, so this doesn't really drop it either. Okay, that's useless to me. They're useless to me. I can sell all this. I can sell you, the drunk merchant. And I only need 3 of you, I think. Do you think? Yeah, 3. Well, I'll leave this for now. Because I might need more, I can't remember. Without the heal spell. Not how I need to survive even. I'll read that after. I need to run for my life. So yes, this is exactly what I need. Thank you for your help. Take these emeralds, you deserve them. So I got some XP, then some more emeralds, and he thanks me again. So I'm just gonna run through these guys. All the way to Dexter, I think. I'm trying to think where else you get milk at. You can get milk at Katoa Ranch, which is a level 5 area. Oh my god, I'm gonna die. Come on, I can see the sign. That was, I can see it. Ah! Oh, there's the skeletons. They're only level 3, but skeletons do a lot of damage in this. Under range. Oh, I'll sell to you after. Let's go to Detlas first. So not City of Dallas and over 200 net box. So this is the donator town. I can't go in. I'm not a VIP obviously. There's a PvP area which isn't open yet. Nothing else really here. It's just some houses. I don't know, I might actually be able to get something here. I'm not right here. In the suburb ahead I might be able to get some milk. And I'll be able to get eggs from Maltic. And that, I don't know what that is. Sheep though. Sheepies. I'm gonna say one of the rarest things in the game is pink wool. So if we get one of these, because I need it for a mission later on, and they're so hard to find. that looks. If I die here, I will just die. Because the thing is, you spawn at the nearest town if you die, but only if you visited it. Right, so now I can spawn here because I've visited it. Oh, another tip is, if you don't go AFK in these towns, because zombies can come in the city. Whoa! Find villagers! Yeah, that's kind of scary. Potion shop. Potion merchant. 4 for that. Ooh, you can get 5 potions of healing to onion, you can get potions of hunger. I don't really want a hunger potion at the moment. Healing 2 will be good. Yeah, herbation of those, I'll be like 3 of those. And that should sort it now. Ah, as I said, here, look, because now this is probably the main city. Deathless. Right, because I have a... Ooh, baby! I want these now. Go to you. That's good enough, you've got loads. So as I said, the bank carries over, so I've already got all this. And I'm not sure, I don't want to use it, because... It is cheating. It is cheating, I've got to say. So I am not going to use this. Question is if I use my horse. And I have to sort some of this out because I'm not sure if I can do anything I can do with it, but I'll have a look after. Okay, anyway, I think that's enough for today, guys. So, yes, I'll see you next time. Bye!